Oh, this is where they catch the water, right? Something like that?
I believe so. Let me see. Kind
of this is the Landscape Evolution Observatory, and you're looking at the world's largest laboratory earth science experiment. What this experiment does is it tries to answer important questions like, when it rains in the mountains, how much of that drinking water actually makes it to our aquifers and our supplies for us to use? And you would think that's common knowledge, but it's actually surprisingly not well known.
Oh.
This is bizarre.
Oh, that's a little Alfred Hitchcock action. That's awesome. Oh, so stand here. This is awesome. Pretty incredible. In the biosphere, in the middle of it right now. So, look at this, and then the cool breeze comes out of these. feel like you're outside. Feel like you're in the jungle in here. I mean, for a minute you can kind of go away and kind of go, wow. Except for the fact that you're walking on this. Pretty incredible. You know, there has been some stuff that they probably did wrong, but you know what? Overall, the experience is incredible, and you need to come down here and see this place. It's pretty spectacular. You do feel like you're in some type of 2001 Space Odyssey. You really do feel that. You feel like there's this, like, just bizarre feeling that there's more going on. Now it's getting a little humid in here on this side. So we might be in the rainforest right now. Lots of water stops, water stations. There's the ocean. I like how that fan's rusted. It means that there's a lot of salt water, salt in the air, it must be. They have a app that you download that you can go through in every one of these stops, and I'll turn it around. It'll tell you exactly what's going on and how it's going on. So it's really an incredible place. It's definitely well worth your time and energy to come down here. If you're coming from Phoenix, remember though that there's no stops. There's no restrooms. When you go past Florence and you're heading down, that's it. If you're going down old Highway 80, that's all there is. That big palm tree right there.
Gotta get a
fever tree. There's the water coming through right there. And it says we're getting ready to go into the rainforest, so I can't wait. Here we go. Into the back.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Isn't this awesome? Wow, you just stepped into the lost world. This is incredible. This is worth all of it right here. This is worth the price of admission right here. This is worth all of it. Tell you what, this is incredible. This is actually incredible. Oh, you only get to come in, you only get to see a little bit.
You don't get to walk over in there. Then you're right back out. Dang it. This is the best part of it. It's short.
Yeah.
I'm going to get another shot of it just because, man, this was the coolest part. I mean,
tell you what, man, I just start sweating like a pig. I was definitely in the rainforest for sure. Humidity was unbelievable, but boy, I'm cool now. Look at this place. It's pretty incredible.